Hey, Granada.
As you all know, the President of the United States delivered his State of the Union speech a few days ago.
The President of the United States had the opportunity to address the concerns of the citizens.
Well, Granada Hills Charter High School is hosting its own State of the School.
And you're invited.
We'll see you tomorrow in Highlander Hall during our extended lunch.
Our ASB President Thomas Hahn, our ASB Vice President Jenny Rodstein, and a Granada Administrator will be here to answer anything you'd like to know.
You may ask about the new Pinecrest site, fundraising, the new bell schedule, any school activities, or anything related to ASB during the State of the School event.
So gather up all your questions you've been wondering about all school year and bring them to Highlander Hall tomorrow.
We hope to see you there.